It's hard to imagine that this colorful landscape will soon be barren and white with snow. My puppy loves running in the crisp air, her ears flopping. This is a time when I get really excited about the ginkgo tree and the beautiful leaves that turn a bright yellow. I like to take off the lower branches that need to be trimmed anyway and use them for an indoor flower arrangement. It's important to clear these branches before the snow arrives. And here is the arrangement in my living room, and it reminds me when Camus said, "Autumn is a second spring when every leaf is a flower."